And welcome back, guys. We're going to be playing some Wizards101. Make sure you hit that like button, make sure you subscribe button. Let's get into it.
Hello, Wizard. I noticed your backpack is almost bursting with items. Go into your bag.
The medallion of fire falls to the ground.
Excellent work, young wizard. This will do nicely. You should now proceed and speak with the fire tree here. Her name is Ashley, and she will guide you along your path into Dragonspyre Academy. Now you may enter the fire school, and perhaps even more areas of the... See if you may determine how to reach the headmaster's quarters in the academy. If you should encounter my brother Malastair Drake, be cautious. You cannot stand against him alone.
Hello there.
Who are you?
A living student!
You're here to help? The wizard Malastair has come to Dragonspyre. He intends to command the Dragon Titan. Malastair is in the headmaster's office, atop the great volcano. He's nearly impossible to reach unless you... I've got an idea. You can get to him by flying a drake to the mouth of the great volcano. But how to do that? There are so few drakes. Oh, I know. If the last known dragon rider staff was... You need to find those chests and recover those pieces from where they're scattered across the spiral.
Alrighty, I'm gonna go to sleep, guys. Hope you guys enjoy the videos, even though this one's not that long. I try to keep them about an hour long, depends on the area we're in. Anyways, thank you guys for watching. I'll see you guys again in the next video.